I have the bladder of a fully grown ox. You have weak bladder. I spit the bladder. My father gave me bladder and said, look after it. This is bladder of ox.
You have a bladder of an ox.
He passed it down from generation to generation until it ended up with me, Miss Bladder Ox. Now I serve the citizens of the world with my ox-like bladder in hopes that one day a toilet will fulfill my needs.
What town do you live in, Henry? Colin?
Oh, thank you, good boy, Dan.
Everyone now.
Henry Callum, man.